Lions fans should be excited or concerned?
If I'm a Lions fan, I'm concerned. We're going to bite off their knee. I see what Campbell thinks he's trying to get across. And that
is how you show up at the press conference? What the hell are you doing? And what's the resume that he has that tells you that he knows what he's doing to warrant being the head coach?
That's more concerning to me than
the kneecap. There is no resume. Good luck.
This team is going to take on the identity of this city. It's found a way to overcome adversity.
A one-ride welcome to your head coach, Dan Campbell.
We're going to bring the firewood, and we're going to light the flame. You'll douse it with gasoline, and that's what we need from you.
The Detroit Lions will be the team that can.
You know the code, we gotta live by it. Never mind all the ice cubes on his wrist wearing the big body. Live by the gun, get bodied during selling time in that cell. It was selling time's where I fell when I had a double back from them L's. Betty don't. Why would you leave me here by myself? A nigga be lonely.
Man, I tell you what, we did everything we said we needed to do to that team. We did everything.
White Zime in the stogie, stood firm, never folded. Further name from a rotor, you put the jacket on, you bogus. Yeah, big dog and they know it. I had to spin off to stay focused. Long jab on the motion, we on the bandit ship when it's open. So I've been focused on they know.
He has an elite ability to pull the team out of the dark place.
No, we got pads on the first day coming back. I know we look at our coach Case, but we gotta believe in him, you know what I mean? He gonna put us in the right position.
The best possible advantage I can give you, all the season, I swear to you, man. I just need you to trust me, that's all. Now you're figuring it out. Now we're figuring it out. That's three.
Y'all say, what, I've changed, huh? Really don't, tell me how so. I got all wet, spread, yeah, I'm still what? Sour though, I don't know. I'm a square peg, in a round hole, like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. I keep out, boy, I ain't never been no what? Towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb, life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird, till I earned the attention I yearned. Not to mention, I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. And in the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the
worst game we played all year,
explained it to children, so a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping it, this anger is filling, almost like recreating a feeling of how I never want to put the blame in the building. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much.
It's a fake! It's a fake! And Detroit has it! And what does he call my damn people?
Get a green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I lied awake, nights I stayed up to write and break. Had to claw, scratch, and fight my way. Just follow me, and I'll light the way.
Detroit!
Just how can we be on the same level now when I gotta look down to see these clowns that are on the ground? Bitch, I got clouds beneath me ever since I put out.
That's outstanding, gentlemen! Yo, you earned it, man! It shows the character of this team. All roads go through Detroit. That's the way we gotta think, man. I know what we are, man. I know what we are. Stay hungry just like you are, man. We are on fire right now. We gotta keep it. Let's break it down here, man.
How long?